Hyperbranched Additives module of our Wetting and Dispersing series. I am Michelle Gabriel Caldwell, the Applied Technology Specialist for Wetting and Dispersing Additives. When reviewing BIC's timeline of innovation, we see hyperbranched polyamine chemistry listed as the latest and breakthrough technology. Please be aware that all of the chemistries continue to see advancements over the years. Perhaps one of the main reasons to utilize hyperbranched additives as surfactants was to reduce the viscosity of the additive itself. Moving towards high molecular weight wetting dispersing additives for increased pigment affinity or improved compatibility and the use of fewer solvents resulted in a very viscous 100% solid additive that would literally stick to the equipment, sides, or even run up the shaft. Adapting dendritic shapes of polymers would reduce the viscosity, make incorporation a little bit easier, and allow for increased attachment areas of the pigment affine groups. Steric hindrance is still the effective stabilization mechanism. The polyamine core enhances absorption to the pigment particle. The multiple pigment affine groups allow for the versatility of uses, either in inorganics, organics, and even hard to wet and disperse carbon blacks. In addition to different pigment types, hyperbranched polymers have wide compatibility side chains, finding the ease of adding colors to systems that typically had issues like nitrocellulose, TPA, long oil alkyds, and even epoxies. Over the years, BIC has introduced many varieties of hyperbranched additives. The versatility of the high density pigment affine groups are excellent troubleshooters in tough end use applications. Trying to find one additive to work in multiple systems was a chore. A general purpose wetting and dispersing additive was born. No longer was there a focus on one pigment type or even system type. With a neutralized core and a 100% active substance, versatility was the name of the game. Broader compatibility in coating systems can also be seen here. Hyperbranched additives improve the performance properties of difficult systems, also improving consistency batch to batch. New advances to solve more coating issues continue to be developed. For instance, developing a flexible protective layer of the pigment affine block. When we know that efficiently utilizing the acid-base theory stabilization pattern, the pigment affine groups are essentially amine-focused, thereby needing protection in coating systems like epoxies, where the acid-base bond could degrade over time. This protection mechanism reduces the chances of the epoxy to interfere in the color development. This protection also extends to improve adhesion while still maintaining its effectiveness in a wide variety of resin systems, not just epoxies. Additional enhancements of hyperbranched chemistry lead to tailor-made additives, utilizing the core shell this time to improve adsorption to matting silicates, adding side chain functionality to improve anti-settling properties, which would create a new additive to improve performance of high load matting agents. 100% solids can also mean pelletization for improved incorporation of systems looking to reduce the use of liquids altogether, like powder coatings or heavy-duty general industrial systems. As we continue to discover the complexity and advances of wetting and dispersing additives, it's important to understand the strengths and the weaknesses of both what may be perceived as the old and the new. and realizing that the evolution of coatings is merely a backdrop to the mindful ways that we can use a lot of these different technologies and chemistries. Remember that BIC offers a variety of wetting and dispersing chemistries for nuances in pigment surface, resin, and polarity types. Meeting your needs is our goal, and helping you troubleshoot is part of that. Please find additional resources on Hyperbranched additives, along with an interview with our wood end use manager on the subject. I thank you for joining me. Please visit our help desk to speak to a technical specialist. I hope to see you in the other training modules. Goodbye.